Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today fix the problem for 6 IDs 2 fatal error. Then step by step follow to solve this problem, okay? Then go to the first step for run your admin the game. Then go to select this game, then right click to property. You will click to the compatibility. You will see the run your program as an administrator, you will click to enable to click to apply, click to OK. Then go to the second step for update the GPU driver. Go to click to the search bar, search the device manager, you will click to open. See the display adapter, you will have click to see the graphics driver, then right click to update driver. Then see the first option to select it to get install the update best driver, okay? Then this is not responding to, we'll get finished this version graphics driver for the Chrome browser to get it. This is uninstalled to this, then you will reinstall the new version graphics driver for the RTX 3050, okay? Then go to the third step for verify the game file. You will get open the Steam, you will get searched this game to, you will right click to properties to, you will get verify the game file, okay? File to automatically the fatal error. Any other errors showing to for all file issues always you will verify to this the file. This is for solved, okay? After finally you will get restart your PC or laptop to this problem issues for solved. After you get take this error for fix this problem, okay? Then anyone doubt to pin the comment, and thank you for watching.